Among reactions are still trailing the reversal of land use charge announced by Lagos State Government, which was reviewed upward by the former Lagos State Governor, Akinwumi Ambode. Anetta Felix went to town to find out how some residents of the state find the move by Governor Sanwo-Olu-led administration. And here is her report.
Lambert Adogu boards and develops this one-plot property in Ikoyi 10 years ago. Since then, he's paid thousands of naira to the Lagos State Government as land use charge and paid even more when the Governor Ambode-led administration increased the land use charge on February 5th, 2018.
Ambode increased it. Maybe perhaps he was trying to make more revenue for the government and at the detriment of the masses, which is supposed to be in favor of those who voted him in. But when they bought in, the land discharge was expensive, really.
But landowners like Lambert can now heave a sigh of relief as the Lagos State Government made this announcement on Wednesday.
The current administration, under the leadership of Mr. Governor, has decided to review the land use charge law by reversing the rate of the land use charge to the pre-2018 rate, while upholding the 2018 method of valuation.
Realtors in Lagos are also elated about the news. They say the 43% reduction in land use charge is a win-win for stakeholders.
Now that the prices are brought down back to what it was, I think the market prices will drop really well, and homeowners will be able to also comply with payments.
Beyond the financial relief for landlords and tenants, social commentator Achike Chude highlights the benefits of the LUC reduction for the Nigerian economy.
Once they have, the landlords themselves also agree to reduce the rent and the tenants have to pay less, then they will have more money. And with this money, they can engage in other economic activities. You know, when you engage in economic activities, obviously more goods will have to be consumed, more services will have to be undertaken. And ultimately, at the end of the day, the economy is also stimulated to some extent.
Governor Sanwo-Olu says he's reviewed the land use charge law to accommodate the agitations of the people and reduce the financial pressure on citizens, even if it means losing government revenue of up to 5.6 billion naira. Anetta Felix, Plus TV Africa.